Do you ever find yourself getting tired of seeing the same notification pop up every time you open up the video editor? If so, good news. Movavi gave us an easy way to turn these off. Once you open the program, just head up here and click Settings, and in the dropdown, choose Preferences. Then, come down here in the General tab and uncheck the box that says Automatically Check for Updates. This will stop the update pop-ups. And of course, if you ever want to check out what's new, you can always pop back in here and recheck this anytime you'd like. There, this can save an extra step and extra click each time you open up the editor. Now you can use these save clicks on important things like clicking the like button below or subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. Moving on to tip number two. At times, you may need to export a portion of your project, but not the whole entire thing. Depending on your computer and project size, exporting an entire project can burn up tons of time, not to mention waste loads of space on your hard drive. Here's a quick way that you can export just the specific part of your project that you really need. First, find the part of your project that you'd like to export and move the playhead to the beginning of that section. Next, right-click in the gray, just above or below the clip, and from the pop-up menu, choose Add Selection. Immediately, you'll notice this purple highlighted area. This indicates the portion of the project that will be exclusively exported. By grabbing the adjustment head at either end, you can adjust this highlighted section as desired. Once you're ready, right-click above or below your clip once more and choose Export Selection. Then pick your preferred export settings and off you go. And off we go to tip number three. When adding titles to a project, it can be a nice touch to outline the text with a nice thick border. If the biggest outline option here still isn't enough for the look you want, try this. Go to the sizing dropdown and choose a smaller font. Now by heading over to the preview window, you can manually stretch the text back out, leaving you with a much thicker text border. Just remember, the smaller you make the font size, the larger your text border will become when you stretch out the text. Let's find out more with tip number four. Ever catch yourself leaning in way too close to your computer screen? Well, avoid the next strain and try this instead. Whenever you need an up-close view of your project, simply hit Alt plus Enter on your keyboard. By using this hotkey shortcut, you can easily flip in and out of full screen mode. Now you'll be able to see the most without getting too close. Now for the next tip, give this video a click.